Hi, I'm Kent, and this is Sam, and we are Team Lambda. So for our project, we were thinking about doing some kind of maze where it would have a little LCD screen on the top, and it would have a marble. Well, it would be a dot, but it would represent a marble, and so you'd try and work it through the maze and get to the end. So we had a few different things. We thought we could either just build a motion sensor, so when you tilt the box around, then it would move the marble on the LCD screen and get it through to the end. Or we could have potentiometers and handles on the sides of the box, so that when you tilt those, it moves the marble through the screen. And then maybe if you hit the sides of the maze, or if you do something wrong, then it would make out a buzzing sound, or the handles would shock you, or something like that. So you would know that you messed up and it would start over. Or if we can't do that, they could just make the buzzing noise and then keep going and try and get through to the end.
This project is to teach people of cognitive processing. In other words, we teach them trial and error. Well, the purpose of the handle shocking them or making a noise would be their mistake. So if they try again, they'll be less likely to do that.
So just trying to teach them that it's okay to make mistakes as long as you learn from it going
No,
forward.
the purpose of it isn't to teach them that they shouldn't make mistakes, and to actually finish this correctly, they would have to make no mistakes whatsoever. And the negative reinforcement from the shocking and the noise would help with that.
So then by doing that, they just get it perfectly.
Yeah. Well,
Well,
they're
yeah,
supposed to
we're
be.
trying to teach them to do it perfectly
Yeah,
in the end.
it's a kind of conditioning thing.
Okay. So that's what we got.